Hello everyone, I'm Akash Singh and we are going with our last video of this chapter of Fibers to Fabric. And in this chapter we will look at some mind maps or whatever you can say. We have almost completed our chapters going with our assignments and worksheet, and today I will like to give you some mind maps. So in this video will focus on key points and definition of the chapter as well as mind maps. So look at the first. I have already told you what is fiber. So fiber is a thinner strand, okay, which is making fabric, or you can say first it is making yarn and then fabric. So yarns are then woven or knitted to form fabric. So I have already explained you man-made and natural fibers meaning. Man-made means synthetic one, which is of synthesized by chemicals. So nylon, polyester, polyethylene, polypropylene, rayon are one of the popular, but remaining are also there. Natural you can say as plant fiber or animal fiber. Plant fiber, what is that? Which is we are obtaining from the plant products or plant parts, and animal means from the animal sources, means they, that can be their skin or that can be their hairs. In plant fiber, jute, flax and cotton are given, but I have explained you more than that, but your syllables will be approx will be up to cotton, flax and jute. So focus particularly on this, and I've also focused in this videos that would give much importance to cotton and jute. Now coming to next, cloth, natural and synthetic. Natural is a plant and animal. Synthetic is of man-made, which are synthesized in laboratories. This thing I have already explained. Next, and this slide deals with the processing and of cotton. So picking cotton from plant by hand, then ginning, then drawing yarn, and then hand loom or weaving or knitting. So cotton, complete process of cotton I'm explaining, explain you about charkha, yarn and weaving, knitting and other things also. Then next, this is again the fibers classifications, where natural fiber and man-made fibers are divided. And here you can see as organic and inorganic man-made fiber. Organic here, it means that organic basically means the substance which we are getting from the natural sources. But here you can say as which can be carbon containing man-made fiber, and inorganic basically which do not contain carbon. In this slide I have classified cotton, silk and wool fiber, and here is the advantage and here is the disadvantages. So in advantages you can see in cotton that it is strong, very hard, comfortable. In silk it is absorbent, is smooth, comfortable to wear, and in wool fiber you can say warm, absorbent and cool, elasticity and comfortable. Whereas in disadvantages that silk is very expensive, makes a long time to dry, and wool fiber you can say can shrink when washed slowly and dries, and it is expensive. These three are very popular and we used to get daily in the market, and these are the three type of cloth which we use to wear regularly. So cottons, we used to take what, cotton pant, cotton shirt, then silk sari and woolen clothes. Okay, so these are also made from the same process what I have explained you in the previous slides on the or in the previous video. Here are some points to remember. Please look at it. Cotton and jute are made from seed and stem of plant respectively. Fibers are made from yarns and yarn means and yarns are made from fibers. Do remember important point. Fibers are a two-type natural which are obtained from plant and animal. Synthetic fibers which are obtained from chemical substances. Cotton, jute and silk are some natural fibers and polyester. Nylon are some synthetic fibers. So, important point next. The process of making yarn from fiber is called spinning and the process used for making fabric from yarn are weaving and knitting. In knitting, a single yarn used to make a fabric, whereas in weaving, two sets of yarn are arranged together to make a fabric. Weaving is a simultaneous process where two sets of yarn are arranged to make a fabric. So this is what I have explained you in this video. I have also given some answers of the previous assignment which I have given you in previous video. Look at the answers provided with this video, and whatever doubt you have, we will discuss on the Zoom classes. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye.